Following up, the man accused of holding a box cutter to a woman's throat in Waikiki pleaded not guilty today. Andrew Davis is charged with assault and terroristic threatening. According to court documents, Davis was yelling and talking to himself before he put the victim, Althea Gatto, in a chokehold and then held a box cutter to her neck. She ended up with cuts on her hands. Davis remains in custody on $75,000 bail. His trial is set to begin in June.